Bloody Draugr Hold! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
These rigs come to me.
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments, essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
Do you think setting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
Ymir, how many stories have you told about Odin and Thor, and all the bad things they've done? Let's see how many we can remember. Seems like Father could use his memory refreshed.
My memory of them requires no refreshment. They invaded our home.
Yeah, but I'm talking about history. All the other people they've hurt. Let's see. Okay, there was Thalmor, the stonemason.
Aye, he quarreled with his son, went into the night to find him, found Thor instead.
And there was Thalmor's son, Hrimthor.
Who built the walls of Asgard, and whispered something of importance to Freya before his betrayal and assassination.
There was Groa, of course.
The Knowledge Keeper and Prophet of Ragnarok. Thor murdered her husband, and Odin covered it up before doing her in himself.
You can't forget Ymir, the first giant.
Odin carved him up to form the realms from his body, and let the torrent of his blood nearly drown every giant alive.
Enough. We will continue later.
Is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
Okay. What other terrible things have Odin and Thor done? Oh, I know. There was Skadi, the Queen of the Hunt.
Aye. She spurned Odin's affections, so he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkather the Mighty, the Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor.
And there was Thrym the Cunning, the giant king who stole Thor's hammer.
Odin traded him Freya to get it back, then sent Thor in disguise to murder his entire court. And we'll just stop there for now.
What is that?
Dead.
Should we get back to listing all the awful deeds of the Aesir gods? Who else? Ah, Hrungnir the Brawler, the stone giant.
Aye. Mocked by Odin, murdered by Thor.
Enough of this.
But there's more. Great. Now we can make it across.
They just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretch is like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
On your right.
Yes, sir!
You okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource and mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
Yeah.
Thor survived because of you.
I am not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
Is that a watchtower?
Huh!
may need some special equipment to use this.
Not the first time someone's told me that, I suppose. I think I see something. Thank you.
Go!